Meanwhile, this evening, there is a growing memorial tonight at the Howard County Sheriff's Department. Deputy Carl Kuntz gave his life today in the line of duty. He and another officer were shot while trying to serve an arrest warrant. 27-year-old Deputy Kuntz passed away hours later at Methodist Hospital. He served nearly 3 years with the Howard County Sheriff's Department. He and fellow officer Sergeant Jordan Buckley were first through the door. Sergeant Buckley, we understand, is in good condition tonight. He's being kept at the hospital overnight for observation. Now, the shootout happened at a mobile home park in Rusheville, a small town just southwest of Kokomo. Our Crime Beat reporter Steve Jefferson has been there all day and has how this tragedy started and how it ended for the suspect.
State police say the investigation is ongoing. As you can see outside the mobile home, there is police tape still up. There is also an emergency management worker posted outside the mobile home where the shootout happened. Howard County deputies Jordan Buckley and Carl Kuntz had hoped to surprise a drug warrant suspect who ultimately surprised them with gunfire. This is the scene shortly after midnight Sunday after a deadly shootout. The deputies came to the Chandler Street mobile home on a tip that their wanted suspect had been hiding out here. Sheriff Steve Rogers helped lay out how the search warrant eventually led to gunfire.
When officers knocked on the door of the residence by announcing their presence, they received no response. Upon entry, the officers were confronted by gunfire and the officers returned fire.
A third deputy on scene pulled Buckley and Kuntz, hit by gunfire, away from the mobile home and called for help. Paramedics rushed the pair to the hospital as the SWAT team set up outside the mobile home, learning the fate of the suspect inside some 2 hours later.
SWAT personnel were able to confirm an individual was deceased inside the residence. The identity of the deceased is not confirmed.
Just before noon Sunday, Deputy Kuntz, seen here in a family photo with his wife and son, died from his injuries. The impact felt throughout law enforcement families everywhere.
It has an impact. It's a brotherhood. We're all family, and it's not easy when this happens to one of our own.
As dozens of fellow law enforcement officers visited the hospital, state police started their painstaking investigation here at the crime scene.
They want to make sure that every ounce of evidence is properly preserved and collected.
Here at the mobile home where the shooting happened, the window on the side is now boarded up. There's also siding on the ground as well. The coroner plans to release the suspect's name after he notifies the family, and we'll have that information for you when it becomes available. In Rusheville, I'm Steve Jefferson. Back to you in the studio.